Hi guys, this is going to be a quick comparison on two Sluggers Strat-O-Matic cards. And if you were making a decision to build a team, both players would be eligible. Unless you had your own rule where bonds would be eliminated for allegedly taking steroids, and Babe Ruth, some people might eliminate him for eating in the dugout and drinking alcohol. So I'm not judging either player. I'm just looking at the numbers as a coach. Which would you put on your team? That's the question. Review the cards very carefully and make a decision. This will be a short but sweet video. But one I think that is interesting, the two different eras they played in. Babe Ruth 1927, Barry Bonds 2001. Both are considered retro cards now. Babe Ruth is ultra retro. This is from my personal collection. As you can see, I had Barry Bonds on the Pirates and the San Francisco Giants. Babe Ruth, he just played with the Yankees that year. Murderers Row. That's what the batting lineup was called. I wouldn't turn neither one of them down, I'll tell you that right now. So that's pretty much it for this video. I just wanted to show you that comparison. You make a decision. Some of you've made it. Many of you saw Barry Bonds' name or Babe Ruth's name. I already know that. That's what makes baseball fun, though.